church of the open door is a church that has a heart for the world. And part of the reason why that is true is because of what Jesus said. Some of the last words that Jesus said before he left the earth. He said, go into all the world and preach the gospel. And so part of how we preach the gospel is by, you know, meeting the practical needs of people. A lot of times in this day and age, people don't hear what you have to say until, you know, they see you demonstrate love for them. And so, you know, as the church has a heart for the world and reaches out to the world with the love of Christ, part of sharing the love of Christ is demonstrating that love in practical ways. So, you know, the refugee crisis is huge in our world today, as we all know. And Global Aid Network is a Christian ministry that seeks to house, give health care, and feed refugees as they leave places like Syria and Iraq. And so part of what we're doing here today is just a small part, really.
Working now.
There's a 5-minute break.
No breaks.